Good evening. Today is June 13th, 2024. I had an amazing day. I quickly shared it in my last video. So I'm going to start my meditation right now before it's almost 9. 8:48. All right. Let's go. Okay. Meditation is not necessary, and I do it every day. I want to document here and really encourage more people to take meditation seriously. You know, this is a very helpful practice for us as human beings. We all have this mind, and meditation is helping you to have a peaceful mind, so you can tap into yourself more. Right, you can release so much more energy when your mind is peaceful, okay, when you are not disturbed by any unnecessary troubling thoughts, emotions, feelings. Okay, you can just practice setting them aside and then let them go, because nothing actually can have power over you if you don't allow them, right? Your thoughts are your biggest enemies for the most of the time. All right. I'm not sure if my head is out of the frame. Maybe I should just change the angle a little bit so I can sit more taller. Yeah, perfect. This is great. But this angle is kind of strange. Anyway. I'm not using a timer, I'll just do alone, I mean as I go, and I'll check the time on my camera. It's 2 minutes, so I'll stop at 17. Perfect. Just relax. When you're disturbed, when you're stressed, or angry, however you feel, try to just sit here and observe your emotions without any judgment. Do not say, oh, I hate feeling stressed, I don't like being nervous. I get it, nobody likes them, right? Negative emotions are just common enemies, but we can change our approach instead of, you know, escaping and denying. We can accept them, we can embrace them, we can just let them be there. Okay, soon you'll just realize they don't have any power over you. That's all that matters. You have all your power. Your emotions does not have power over you. Make that decision. Practice through meditation. lots of ideas, lots of thoughts, lots of emotions. Okay, this is fine. As I said, I allow them to appear, I allow them to be with me, but I do not give them power. I tell myself, I am not my thoughts, I am not my emotions, I am not my feelings. Although I always say, I feel happy, sad, whatever, you know, you get the idea. I am not them. I just feel them. I observe them. I see them. I hear them. Okay? In my mind. But they do not have power over me. I can let them go. I don't have to do anything. I allow them to be there and let them go with my breath, with my exhaling, you know. I release that energy, whatever that energy that brings to me, you know, anxiety, that tension in my chest, I release them, I relax myself. It's okay, they don't have power over me. Alright, you get it? Alright man, thank you for watching. I hope my video had brought some value to you. I hope you have a peaceful and calming night. Okay? Sleep well. See you tomorrow. Good night.